Hello, what's up my people?
It's another video on my YouTube channel, The Frangin here. Kindly subscribe and hit that thumbs up. So I'll do a voiceover in this video. Sorry I didn't talk, I don't know why. I think I was in a hurry, sort of. So I was kind of alongside the street, and then I met this hotel called Urban Street Food. I wanted something like a bite, so I also took a meat pie. It's 150 shillings. They are not that expensive though. So this is a nice hotel you can come in a date, something like that. Or even with a friend or family. I had a pizza one day. A good hotel, if you come by and visit. I also spoke to the manager, she's so kind, and even you can check them on their Instagram and Facebook. I'll leave their description down below. I think also they do delivery because they saw this pandemic, so probably there's a delivery. Check them out and yeah, comments. So comment what you think about the hotel and pay them a visit, and then comment which hotel you want to visit next. Yeah, that's all for today. Enjoy. The meat pie was hot at first, but it's so sweet. So sweet. I was starving with meat pie, craving something like that. So sweet. So just have meat pie and other food.